Hi, this tutorial will help you locate and use Proloquo2Go's in-app help feature. Proloquo2Go includes a contextual, annotated in-app guide that provides relevant information on its options and features. In addition, the full Proloquo2Go manual and QuickStart guide can be viewed on the device and printed to an AirPrint compatible printer. To access the in-app guide and Proloquo2Go, open the options view. To open Options View on an iPad, tap on the Options button, the gears, on the bottom right of the toolbar. To open Options View on an iPhone or iPod Touch, tap on the Views button, the double overlapping squares, and then tap on the Options button. Tap the Help button in the top right corner of the Options window to get information on features you are currently viewing. To view the entire list of contents of the in-app guide, tap on Contents in the top left corner of the Options window. Tap the feature that you want information on to view it. And you can also tap on full screen. Now you can view it in the full screen mode. And you have arrows to navigate between each topic. And also, in the bottom left corner, we have two options. Export manual or export guide. Let's export manual. And we can actually open in iBooks. It will navigate outside the app into iBooks. Now it opens a manual inside iBooks app. Okay, I'm going to multitask back to Proloquo2Go, and we can also export the guide, and we can do printer if we had an AirPlay compatible printer. Or we can also open it in an app that opens PDF. Back to Proloquo2Go. Once you're done, you can just hit the done button and it'll take you right back into the app.